Frag out. Get some.
Is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
Pues sí, papacito, it is true. He has constructed for us a fully submersible craft that will be completely invisible to radar and satellite images. It is a working prototype, and within weeks we may have these submersibles exporting our product to Mexico and Europe.
And the question everyone is asking.
¡Siguen abriendo fuego! ¡Mándenlos pinche refuerzo! ¡Tienen que conquistar!
We got more Sicarios incoming.
Crash for these hombres. See how they like a simulator. Down.
Frag out.
Boom, target down. Too late, and the fucking cartel chatter goes on.
Get the hell out of there.
Took you so long.
that thing closed.
We'll let the rebels know where to find me.
So, everybody's still talking about your video from last month?
See.
I have to say, that was some inspired shit. Hanging this about the upside down, then cutting? How did you think this shit up?
Chido, bro. I appreciate the comments. In actuality, I read a lot.
Frag out.
The French intellectual, wrote extensively about methods of torture.
Frag out. Get some. Frag out. I'm a mierda, culeros.
Just stay down on me right there.
Fucking hell. Frag out. Get some.
be right with you.
Target down.
I'm opening fire.
A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a ver quién manda. Disparen.
Las unidades limitadas.
Here we go. Unidad's firing on the cartel. Cartel reinforcements.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
That woke him up.
Tango down. Yo, rally up.
Roger that.
Necesitamos esperar.
down.
They're coming this way. What do you want us to do?
Hermanos Bolivianos, as you sit comfortably in your homes, as you go about your day of work, take it.
I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention.
Copy. Help us en route to that position.
Frag out. Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Target down. Frag out. Get some. Shit balls.
Well, how about this? You want let's go
we're clear.
Tell La Raza to stop buying it. You want cartels to stop killing people? Stop selling them guns. You want to get rid of the drug lords? Stop putting them on the CIA payroll. But most important, stop blaming other people for your fucking problems. Simple as that.
Frag out.
Seeing how we're living in Bolivia now, I'm doing some research about how to get down with the local coca culture. Órale, I'm down with the cocaine, right? You motherfuckers know I'm down with el polvo blanco. I put so much of that shit up my nose, I'm probably putting your kids in fucking college. But down here in Bolivia, they put coca into fucking everything. Escuchen, the whole world knows these pendejos around here chew the leaf, right? A ver, it's good for altitude sickness. Fucking miners chew big-ass wads of that shit all day. You know there's a pinche coca aisle in my goddamn grocery store? They got coca tea, coca cookies, and you can buy straight coca powder. But I thought I'd review for you loyal listeners, coca toothpaste. Que pedo? This shit is real, I kid you not. It was all green and shit coming out of the tube. And like all toothpaste, it got all fizzy and shit when I was brushing. And I guess it got my teeth clean and all, but yo, I brushed my teeth for something like 20 mother.
Frag out.
So these two Marines board a flight to Houston.
Marines and planes.
Frag out. Get
this
some.
Ought to be good.
No sooner had they settled down into their seats than an army corporal comes down the aisle and took the seat next to them. So the corporal settles in, pulls off his boots, and gets comfortable. Now the two Marines take one look at this guy and decide they're going to have a little fun. After the plane's in the air, the Marine in the window seat turns to the corporal. Hey, buddy, he says. You mind grabbing a drink for me? No problem, the army guy says, and hops up to get a drink from the flight attendant. While he's gone, the Marine takes one of the corporal's boots and spits in.
That's just nasty.
The corporal comes back with the Marine's drink. He's just getting comfortable again when the second Marine grins and says, hey man, that drink sure looks good. You mind getting one for me too?
I can't even find what I'm supposed to be doing right here. I killed all the dudes and shit. Fuck it, we could come back to it.
What up, bud? Did you beat the beta?
About to.
Yeah, that mission that you were supposed to do, I think it was supposed to be a hack. You were supposed to hack the computer.
Oh, well, that's what I'm saying. I didn't do... I went all the way upstairs, all the way downstairs. I can't even find that computer.
Yeah, don't worry about it. It'll pop up again.
Yeah, we can come back to it. Let me pick an... Oh, I gotta do this mission right here. What's this? Vieja Granja, a rebel. Oh, I was trying to discover all the places and shit. Yeah, I'm in my two-yoke now. I'm almost at the end.
Yeah, I beat it. It gave me this wicked-ass gun. This is like a semi-automatic rifle, but it's fucking ridiculous, man.
Yeah, but you know we're gonna have to start all this shit over again.
Mm-hmm.
When the game,
it'd be easier because you know where everything is at. Well, at least the majority of the stuff.
Yeah, and
you're gonna get more stuff. Yeah, so it's no biggie.
But we definitely gonna team up. We definitely gonna team up. Cause I fuck with this shit. I'm broadcasting right now.
Okay.
Cause I mean, I don't know if you're allowed to do that, but it's an open beta.
Nah, if it was closed, they would have told you, they would have sent you a message or something. If it was open, it's okay.
Yeah.
They want people to look at the game, see how fun and cool it is, so they could pre-order that shit. Like I said, I already got mine paid and bought. All I gotta do is pick it up on the 7th.
Which one you got? The standard edition?
Yeah. I wasn't gonna spend any more money.
Yeah, me too. I just got the standard edition, but I'ma just get the season pass.
Oh,
I'ma get the season pass later, you know?
Yeah.
Cause it's probably along the line they're gonna add more missions, and the map has 20. The map has 21 locations and stuff, so it's pretty big. It's big enough to keep you entertained for a while.
Yeah, and then they're saying it's not been confirmed, but it's saying that they might add a PvP event in there.
Yeah, team deathmatch. I'll definitely play that.
So, you know.
I mean, the characters pretty much look the same from, like, The Division, but this game is better than The Division. Like, I like the movement and all that.
Yeah.
They need to fix the driving a little bit, but... And the flying. The motorcycle. That's mostly what I like getting on, but... It's alright. They need to tweak it out a little bit more though, but it's alright.
Nah, but yo, if you get to see this is like a raid vehicle.
Yeah.
If you can find this raid vehicle, that's the best fucking vehicle in the game. It drives perfectly. That's the only vehicle I say that fucking is the worst.
Uh huh.
So it's like if you see it, it's a raid vehicle. You see it.
Yeah. I hope since we pre-ordered the game, I know we're gonna get a free mission, but I hope we get something else.
Because
I know we pre-ordered the game, so they're gonna give us a free mission to go. You see the mountains up there with the snow?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a mission to go to those mountains. But GameStop. I pre-ordered mine at GameStop. Sometimes they don't tell you everything that you get with a pre-order.
Mm-hmm.
You did the same thing. You pre-ordered it at GameStop.
Yeah,
but you know how they are. They give you. They don't. Sometimes they tell you everything you get with a pre-order, but sometimes they don't. They should give us. I would like to get a wallpaper for this game. For my PlayStation, I can't wait for you to be able to do that. Take screenshots and put them as your wallpaper.
I got another tango. I've got eyes on the package.
But this game is tough, man.
Oh, mission failed.
Oh, why did we fail? Oh, the fucking...
You wasn't supposed to kill them. You were supposed to catch them.
Oh. No. I was killing the dude, the soldiers. I didn't kill the... Oh, I guess one of the soldiers is the guy.
Yeah. You gotta be careful.
Alright, I'ma just follow.
I did the same mistake. I did the same mistake yesterday, so don't feel bad.
Alright, I'ma just follow your lead. Go ahead. Even though, I mean, I don't.
Oh,
yeah. No, we good. Why the fuck they saw us already?
No, that's just the people on the road.
I think I'm gonna do this shit stealthy. I see you got the ghillied up. I caught at the ghillied up suit. Alright, I shot these two dudes.
Guys, come over here. Go. I got eyes on the package.
Alright, I shot that dude.
Don't shoot that one, the white one. Don't shoot him.
That you mean the yellow one?
Yeah, don't. Well, he's white on me.
Oh, okay.
Grab that nigga.
Yeah, I grabbed him. I got him.
Bring him to the car. There's a car behind you here.
Yeah, right here. And put him in there?
Yep. Hmm? No. Shut up. From here on out, I talk, you listen. Nobody got ice cream today. Now move.
Ah, we gonna put that nigga in the trunk, his ass. I like
put him
that.
In the trunk?
Yeah, we
they
out.
Didn't get her.
All right, we out.
Fucking hell.
Hurry up.
Yo. Oh, man, we're going to have hours of fun with this game.
Oh, hell yeah, nigga.
I think this game might take over my Call of Duty time and all that.
Well, I don't play Call of Duty anymore.
Nah, okay.
This will definitely take over the Division, though. I guarantee you that.
Yeah. Oh, you got that, the Division?
Yeah.
Yeah. I had bought it, but once you get to, like, once you get to level 35, don't nobody want to help you out anymore. You can't really go into the dark zone at level 35, bro.
No, yeah, level 30 is the highest.
I mean, level 30, then, yeah, level 30, yeah, yeah.
And then if you're going by yourself, it's just
a waste of time. I used to get mad as shit. That's why I fucking traded that game, because I ain't really had nobody. Like, I did everything. I completed everything, made it to level 30, and I tried to go in the dark zone on my own, and I was getting trashed.
Yeah.
But it was a pretty cool.
Nobody's gonna get ice cream.
Yo, give me a minute. Nobody's getting ice cream. Take them out the trunk.
I got you. Let me get over this fuck. Go ahead, take them out.
Did
you
get ice cream today?
No, they just want to eat everything in one fucking day.
What happened?
I have no idea.
Oh, I got it. Extract.
You want to get away from the cartel, Emilio? I can make that happen. But I need something from you. What can you tell me about the man running the camp?
Carajo, I don't know. He's a little big man. Guys like stones, you know? It's my little
brother. You got a name?
Well, I need to eat. They got food. They just want junk food. That's all they want.
There was a Sergeant Bookhart with the Rangers when I was in the Sioux back in 03.
You still owe me $10 in food, son, nigga.
Shit. Get back to your team. I'll check in with Langley.
Give me the $10 in cash if you call it even.
Bullshit.
Call it even, nigga.
Bullshit.
Give me that $10 in cash. Bullshit.
No,
food stamps is $10 is $10, nigga. What the fuck you talking about? Get out of here. Yeah, stop, nigga. You better give me that $10 or I'll rob your ass. Bullshit, nigga. That's in 1965 or some shit, nigga. 2016. $10 is $10, nigga.
Oh,
where we going?
We're gonna go to the question mark because I gotta discover that shit.
Okay.
Cause there was files, but I don't know what the hell happened.
Nah, this game is hard to drive.
Yeah, that's why I like driving the fucking bikes, cause you get, like, I don't really like driving the cars. Oh, wait a minute, what's this? Oh, this is the check mark right here. Yeah.
Mm-mm.
Oh, I was already here. Yeah, I was. Yeah. We gotta go here.
Did you get the stuff that's inside? Is there just like three crates inside here?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. We about to do that. Oh, shit. I was watching a sign on YouTube last night. The dude was trying to make a map comparison from, I think, from The Division, this game, and GTA.
Well, I think this game in GTA has the biggest maps.
Yeah.
The Division don't have the biggest map. Division is small.
Yep. Okay, video. Oh, video. There's a video we gotta watch.
Get ready. Odds left, even's right. Focus on your goddamn sectors this time.
Carl Bookhart, former sergeant, 3rd Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment, natural-born killer.
It's cool. I don't want to watch the whole thing. Hold up. I'm about to jump in the copter with you right now. Oh, I got to get this metal right here. What is this? Oh, yeah. I got to get the skill. I gotta get the skill point real quick. Shit, I've been collecting. I've been taking little. I've been like taking my time and stuff and collecting all these little skill points, medals, all this shit.
That's how it helps you rank up, nigga.
Yeah.
That's what I be doing. I probably be doing one or two missions here and there, and then you know.
Yeah. Cause I'm trying to unlock all these guns and stuff too, man. Oh fuck! Oh. I got took down. Shit. But if me and you are in the game together, what up? Ain't the other two dude? Ain't wait? It's me and you. It's four guys. The other two dudes is supposed to be AIs.
That's what I thought too, but I don't think it's played like that.
Oh.
I don't know. We'll have to wait. Remember, the open beta is.
Yeah.
Things are about to change, so.
Yeah. Basically, what they're doing right now is letting us play the game, and basically, they're basically watching us play the game, and they're seeing what they got to tweak and all that.
Pretty much.
Because I know they're probably listening to our whole conversation right now.
No, I don't think that's Privacy Act right there, but.
Oh, yeah.
You know, they're definitely. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. They're definitely looking.
Yeah, watching our gameplay and stuff, yeah.
Ooh, yeah.
Fuck it, I just deployed on you. You still there,
yeah.
Right? Alright, cool.
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
I was trying to get you, but
No, it's cool. I know you're trying to take out the dudes and shit and make it easier for me, but that's why I just decided to deploy on you.
Oh.
Oh, alright. Yeah, it's the dude in the tower. It's the two dudes in the fucking tower. I got one of them. I gotta get the one on top. I think I killed them already. Yep. You better back up, boy. Y'all niggas ain't built like that. Yo, I didn't even know Time Clancy died.
Yeah, he's been dead for a hot minute now.
Yeah, he was 66 years old. But,
mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think they said this is gonna be the last Time Clancy game, though.
Nah, it's not gonna be it.
But I don't.
They gotta keep going on with that shit, dude.
Mm-hmm. Nah, there was a rumor that supposedly that this is going to be the last Tom Clancy game, but I doubt that because Tom Clancy games make money.
Yeah, they're not going to stop that.
Especially the Ghost Recon series because I remember I had Ghost Recon. That was the last Tom Clancy game I played. Matter of fact, Ghost Recon Future, like that I really played like that. Yeah, Future Soldier. That was my shit.
Nah. Well, if anything, what they're going to do is they might not use his name anymore, but it's still going to be part of Clancy, but everybody's still going to know as Clancy.
Uh-huh.
They just might change the name.
Yeah. Because Ubisoft is probably the main makers of the Tom Clancy games, so they going to lose a lot of money. They're making money just by using his name on the game. Cause everybody, like, I seen a couple Tom Clancy movies too, but I think the boy Ben Affleck started one of his movies, and this guy, Morgan Freeman, whatever the hell his name is. Oh yeah, I need that file. Bang. My cousin, I got a cousin that do this shit. He be playing story games like this, and he'll look in every freaking corner, and you waiting for him to, like, finish the level, and he won't finish the level until he checks every little piece. There are no more question marks? Nah, I think I got all of them. That was the last one. Oh, no, there's one right here. And I think that's the last one. And then we're going to go do the mission.
I got my grenade launcher here.
Yeah, I like the dirt bikes, but they need to fix it just a little bit. The braking on the dirt bike, they need to fix that a little bit. When you jump, like the first time we played, I rolled down a fucking mountain and ended up dying because I don't know if I smacked in the, yeah, when I landed on the road, my character hopped off the fucking bike and I ended up dying. I guess it's because I landed on the road so hard that my character just jumped off.
I guess you could say that's realistic, because if you go down a bike or mountain like that and you fucking fly like that, you're gonna die.
Well, yeah, that is realistic.
Yeah, but yeah, you're right. There are some things that they definitely need to tweak and shit.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. We just gotta wait and see if they tweak it or not.
Yep. I mean, once the game comes out, they still gonna be, you know, updates, tweak, because they still gotta tweak shit out. So we probably get mad updates for this.
Mm-hmm. We will.
I know I'll be playing that Battlefield 1. I'm looking forward to that, to the DLC coming out next month. I think I just see something on YouTube that one of the new DLC, there's a map where they hear like zombies screaming. I think they're gonna add zombies to that Battlefield shit.
Then that shit would be dope.
Hell yeah. Cause you know, they know that that's what makes money. People buy that Call of Duty. Some people buy that. Some people buy that. I mean, I like the multiplayer Call of Duty, but and I like the zombie mode. But you know, most people buy the Call of Duty series because of the zombies.
Yeah, that's all I bought it for. I didn't like the multiplayer. I bought it for the zombies.
Yeah, I like the new map, the Raven, the Redwoods. That shit is tough.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know if you got it yet, but you gotta get it, bro.
I know it's on my to-do list. I gotta get the Battlefield 1 shit. I kind of been procrastinating that shit a little bit.
Yeah. Nah, I understand though, cause sometimes you be having the money for one thing and other shit pop up. So.
Yeah. So yeah. You know.
Especially you got kids, man. I got a 4-year-old daughter, so I understand.
Yeah, I got 5 kids, baby. The clothes, sneakers, and shit in that bag. That shit all costs money, nigga.
Yeah, hell yeah. Even if you buy them a fucking pair, even if you go to Walmart, just to go to Walmart and just get them a quick pair of sneakers until you can get them some Nikes or something, them jaws be costing too.
Hell yeah.
Walmart and all that ain't like when we was kids. Well, it wasn't even called Walmart though, but Kmart been around forever.
Yeah, we got Kmart, Sears, Payless.
I forgot about this shit. I remember when candy was a penny. Real shit.
I remember when I used to get take a dollar, get a shitload of candy for a dollar.
Yup. I remember when food stamps was like money. It wasn't even a card.
No, yeah.
My mom used to give me a whole book. My mom used to go ahead and give me a whole book of dollar Johns.
No. I don't have a collar for the dogs, baby. I gotta get the one.
I don't have a collar
for demons.
You know you could put face paint on the character too. I just found that out yesterday.
Yeah. If you look at my character, well, you can't see his face, but I have black eyes and shit, black paint in my eyes.
Yeah, it's like a skull. Like you got a skull and shit painted on you.
Yeah.
Yeah, that shit tough. Oh, I tried to do this mission already. I got my ass kicked. Too many dudes. Oh, we gotta go in the mine.
Yeah.
Oh, you got him. Alright, you got him.
No. The guy behind me.
Oh, fuck. I got him.
Yeah, I'm down. I took the guys off the cliff.
I got you. Hold up.
I took the guys off the cliff and I didn't even see that shit. There's another one behind me somewhere.
I like when you aim at these niggas, the bullets go straight to their face sometimes.
Oh, there's one behind you.
All right, I got you.
He's behind the tractor.
All right. I'm going to get that nigga right now.
Shoot it, didn't you?
Got him. Got him. Any more packages? Yep, one more package.
I'm down, though.
Oh, shit, hold on. I got to get this last pack. I'm going to take care of you and then get this last package. And I think we gotta go inside the yo, where the hell I got on this fucking tractor? Yo, this dude tripping. Yeah. Sometimes when it's like games that you can customize your character, I try to make them look as much like me as possible. Yeah, my GTA character looks just like me in real life. Oh, my man straight right in the track that he said, fuck that. Where the fuck these dudes coming from?
get her out, baby. And I told you what. What has to do with you having ice cream? Oh, shit. Motherfucker, I can't stay up today. What the fuck is wrong with me today? Don't help Grandpa Demon.
Yo, what the fuck? They coming from every direction. Oh, no. Nah.
You stored up the hornet nest. This one we had to, me and my friends had to do that shit quietly. Take them out stealthily.
All
right. Eat it.
All right, we gonna do it like that.
Yeah, this one. To go loud like on that map, on this one, you need at least four guys covering your back. Julie, what did I tell you? Oh. Drink water.
Oh, help. I already drunk.
You're
still
hurting. Give me a second, man.
All right, no problem, man.
I'm gonna make a milkshake.
I know Bookhart's been cadre for a while, but we can guess he's pretty close to being in our own league. This isn't the time to phone it in.
I can't say I like the idea of killing a fellow ranger. Shit, I didn't enlist to kill any Americans at all. Carl fucking Bookhart gave up his citizenship the day he decided to work for Santa Blanca. But that ain't how it works, is it? He's still a citizen. Due process is still in the Bill of Rights.
It ain't how it's supposed to work, but it's the way it is. CIA says he dies, he dies.
Oh shit, we gotta do this.
No matter how we feel about it, we're taking him down.
Oh.
Sniper on the roof. He's history.
The drone is up. Evading extreme. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Jesus, this smells like a slaughterhouse in
here. Dale, what kind of training is Bookhart doing? The first thing a Sicario recruit learns is what it's like to kill a human being. Bring in prisoners and make the recruits take turns on them with hammers and machetes. Sometimes it's men, sometimes women, sometimes it's little kids. And the recruits know that if they hesitate.
Wait.
Frag out. Get some.
Oh, come on, you fucking... Ooh, I had this shit.
tires.
Spotted one with submachine guns. That's a kill. Target carrying submachine guns.
Give me 1 second.
No problem.
So I'm gonna give me a hole. All right, where you at?
Oh, I'm already in here in the mine. I'm already all the way at the bottom. I did it like you said, stealthy.
There you go. All right, give me a minute. I'll be on my way.
All right.
had to make some kids in real quick.
Yeah. Oh shit, I'm about to die. Fuck. Don't die now that you almost got it done, boy. Got him! Ha ha ha! Damn! And I fucking died after I killed the boy. Killed. Carl. Oh, I still passed it. Yeah, yeah. Nice. Killed. Carl Buckhart.
View now, mission. Now you got that weapon.
Yeah. Nice. Down teammate. Congratulations, Ghost. Pre-order now.
Mm-hmm.
I beat it?
You beat the beta.
Oh, man, man. Damn, that was short. Congratulations. Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands, the Peruvian Connection. Pre-order now. Yeah, that's the mission we're going to get for free, the Peruvian Connection.
Just don't respond in. Just stay there. I'm coming. And my guy, you know, fucking get his stamina up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm going to just hit X to resume. Oh, shit. That nigga got reinforced. It's cool. I already beat the mission. I just spawned back on you.
Santa Blanca's best troops are going to be stretched in to try and cover for the loss. We'll compromise the security and get one step closer to El Muro.
Damn right. The cartel's been calling the shots in Bolivia for years. Now, finally, we're starting to push back. Keep at it.
We got him. Bookhart's dead.
Hell of a way to arrange. Bookhart chose this. Don't forget that. We did what we had to do.
Oh, you inside the mine?
Yeah.
Oh,
I was coming to revive you, but...
I got you. Damn, I'm gonna have to go back in there because I gotta help you, man.
No, I'm good. The mission's over. I already beat that shit. It was your mission.
Yeah. Oh, we got...
I'm just gonna fast travel out of here.
Alright. I'm about to do this quick. The mission that we were trying to do and it got... I don't know if it got messed up.
Give me a minute.
No problem. Oh, I still got two missions left. Yeah. It's two side missions. At least.
Go. You watching me? Yeah, after you get your milkshake inside you, huh? Hey, dude, let me clear. Get the hell out of there, because daddy can't see good.
I wish they would let you like customize vehicles or something.
I don't know, maybe that might be in the food game.
Yeah.
You never know.
Yeah.
Frag out. Come in here to Caleros.
How you like that that rifle,
I haven't tried it. Rifle. Yeah, I haven't tried it yet. I'm about to switch my loadout now. I'm about to try that. You like
it? Single fire. Yeah, single fire and accurate as fuck. And deals a lot of damage too, so.
Okay. What's
especially,
it?
Especially when you hit the headshot, I don't know, it feels so revealing, like, you know, satisfactory that you just pop the nigga in the dome.
Yeah. What's it called? The M4A1 Tactical?
Yeah, I believe so.
Yeah, that's the one, yeah. Yeah. You can't even customize that, John.
No, you can't. It's that M4A1.
Cause I had used my credits on that Ubisoft I had used my credits on that Ubisoft thing and I had got this leather jacket and this patch and I don't even see it in the game. I hope when the full game comes out I still got that shit so I can, you know, re-download it. Oh yeah, it's accurate. It's only one shot.
Yeah, it's only one shot, but when you pop niggas in the dome on the chest, it feels so good.
Yeah, because they die fast. Yeah. Pick up ammo. Let's blow up one of these doors. So we can get this shit going.
Oh, that's why I wanted to call the leak. Wonder what the hell is taking me so long.
Get some.
Yeah, see, you got a timer. You have 1 minute and 25 seconds to find that computer. You got a minute 17.
Oh, come on! I fucking damn, man! They fucking took me out already. Shit.
I'm coming. I'm driving over there.
Damn, I got a minute and 3 seconds. Yeah, because earlier when I blew up the door and went in there, I guess it crashed or something. When you joined. Damn, I only got 50 seconds. Fuck.
Hey, yo, Lee. Do me a favor, jump on, buddy. Come on. Get around the door.
The back. It's the front.
Oh.
It's cool. We could do it again. Now I know what to do this time.
Hey.
Damn. I was lost earlier. Oh, my shit's charged. Yeah.
C4.
I got two Sicarios next to the fire range.
I like this. I mean, I like the gun, but it's just this game is a little. The gunplay action is so fast paced that I like to use like. Wait, all right, cool. Oh, fuck.
Frag out.
Come on, you fuck.
fire.
Buckle up, people.
Fire.
We'll go. Taking a shot.
Got what we came for. Let's clear out. Rebels can send in a team to pick up the food later.
Yeah, my fault, man. The game crashed. I blew the fucking C4 and I said crashed on my ass.
It's cool. Damn, I gotta get back to that fucking truck, yo.
Then I tried to do Tony and it says you and your squad was cool, so I sent you an invite. Then I said, let me look at that shit again and see what happens.
Yeah. Well, I finished the last mission. Fucking kill me, these bastards.
Let's get this damn truck out of here.
Oh no, I already tagged it.
Oh, you already tagged it?
Yeah, all it said was to tag it and that the rebels will come and get it later.
Okay, then I'm gonna go pick you up then. That's if I don't die. They're shooting the shit out of me. They got perfect accuracy.
Yeah, I got killed.
They got perfect accuracy. Like, it's fucking believable.
Uh-huh. That's one thing they need to fix. The accuracy on this game.
I mean, because we in the car, we can't shoot that accurate, and they just fucking...
Right? Nah, especially when we in a when we in a helicopter, we can't even shoot that accurate.
Mm-mm.
Tango down.
Yeah, what else is there left to do in this game? The bait is over. Oh, hold up, I'm gonna fast travel somewhere because I want a dirt bike.
Well, now all you can do is just replay missions over and over and build up your character, get skills, and max out your skills.
Yeah. Like restart the game over again.
Nah, you can just keep doing compounds over and over again.
I'm gonna try to go to those mountains up, those snow mountains up there.
No, I don't want that. Oh, that's bullshit. I know I shot that fucking nigga out the sky.
Oh, here goes another convoy.
That's just pulling away from me. I don't have no vehicle. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get to that convoy.
Woo! Yeah, nigga. Woo! You know you can spawn a vehicle. The rebels will send you a vehicle.
Yeah.
Yeah. You just gotta hit R1. And the grip, I think it should be the first one. When you hit R1, on the bottom.
Server.
That's why I like the dirt bikes, dog. I be out on these dirt roads, man.
Oh, these motherfuckers went into the place that we can't even travel.
The convoy?
Yeah, they drove into the border.
Oh, yeah, because I see the white line, yeah.
Can you stop? Why you pick up the goddamn phone?
Y'all don't answer. I don't even need to pick up the fucking phone.
Return to the game area. Oh, shit.
Yeah, we didn't stop that one good in time.
Nah.
But this won't happen when we get the full game, because...
Yeah, that white line won't be there, yeah. That's just like the barrier.
Mm-hmm.
We can't cross that barrier. Man, that PlayStation Plus needs to start giving us some good old games. They be giving us some. I buy the year PlayStation Plus membership, and they be giving you ad. The only good game they gave me since I've been a member is that 2K17. I mean 2K16. My bad. That was the only good game they ever gave me. How the fuck do I get out of here? En tu cara, cabrón. Yeah, man. Yo, I guess I'll see you on game day.
Yeah. I'm good, bud.
All right, dog. Because I'm about to go play some Call of Duty.
All right, good, bud.
All right, bro. I just don't want to leave like that. You know what I'm saying?